Right, I'm back home and I have a new video camera. So today, what's that? Damn Clash of Clans notifications in the middle of a Loom log, seriously? Oh. It's a YouTube comment from my latest upload, Loom Vlog 11.
You may be asking, Loom Vlog 11? Wasn't that made like 2 weeks ago?
Are you some kind of time traveler?
Nah.
I'm a ninja!
Anyway, I'm back in a studio that is my studio, and have actually been here for quite a while, right under your noses.
'Cause I'm a ninja!
I recently reached a few milestones for my channel lately. 25 subs and 100 views. Bet you can't guess which video got that many views, huh? It was Loom Vlog 7. Retail resort, please. So let's, for the new viewers, subscribe to my channel and try and beat our competitors. Fun with LVG? You're going down.
'Cause I'm a ninja.
Brought to you by Muzzbuzz.
I'm so glad I got to organically grow my channel. JK is retail resolver. Hey, I'm back and I've travelled roughly 1 week into the future. You may ask how I did that. Well, do you really want my answer? It's because I don't have a decent way to edit my videos yet, so still waiting on that. I'm just here to congratulate Brody Kappelman on getting the quote from 12th Loom Vlog. Good job. It would have gone to Jesse Wood, but he decided to, exit YouTube and open up Snapchat, open up my messaging, and then personally message me, rather than just comment in YouTube comments. Like, what the hell?
Oh, cool, Loom's got a new video! Let's check it out! Oh, sweet! I know the quote!
Well, let me just get on Snapchat and personally comment to him with...
Scrolling. There he is. The quote in your YouTube video was by Mewtwo on the first movie. Send. I'm gonna get a mention.
I'm just kidding, my wood fam. Suji, this is where we end.
Yeah.